Hello guys, I'm Shlok and you're watching TechBurner. In this video, I will show you how to install the Google Keyboard update that came with the latest developer preview of Android N. So let's start. So you don't need root for this. All you need is a file manager app and an APK file that I've put in the description below. Download the APK file and move it to your phone. After that, open your file manager app and install the APK file. You might have to check the unknown sources box in the settings menu. Don't worry, this is the official Google app that came with the third developer preview. To open the keyboard settings, all you have to do is open the keyboard at any place and long press the comma button to access the settings menu. You have a lot of new options. You have the left-handed mode, the right-handed mode. You can select the keyboard height, and my favorite is the theme section. You can choose from a variety of colors, and you can also use one of your images as the background for the keyboard. So that's a very cool feature to have. Plus one for that. There are a lot more features to check out, like the button outlines or the emojis, etc. I will leave all the rest to you to check out yourself and let me know if you like the app or not. So that's it for the video guys. Let me know if you like the video by clicking the thumbs up button and subscribe for more content like this.